always have money in my pocket. I didn't always get to travel, you know what I'm saying? I came from the fucking dirt, and I'm still with me and my motherfucking brother and my whole private club team. Like, we started way down here, and now, like, the fucking sky's the limit. So I wanted to do this song because, you know, I was fucking rapping, like, 2 years ago, and I got a fucking record deal and all that. It ain't all what it seems, you know what I'm saying? I got a deal, I made some money, but they ain't let me do shit how I wanted to do it. So, like, my little brother was always beside me, like, man, fuck that, man. Like, you should do that shit, you should start a private club, we should make this movement, you know what I'm saying? And I'm like, yeah, but I really didn't see it at the time. So one day he called me and was like, man, I'm tired of being broke. I'm like, so what you gonna do about it? He's like, man, I ain't getting no fucking job. I wanna put this music out. He sent me a song. I put the song on my SoundCloud and that shit blew up. That shit like blew up crazy. Like, I know y'all even know, let me see if y'all know that song. If you know the words to this, tell me. I want it, so I'ma go get it. I want it, so I'ma go get it. I want it, so I'ma go get it. I want it, so I'ma get it. So y'all know the words to that song. So that song blew up. Then he put out Uber Everywhere and that shit blew up. That shit's crazy, like number 10 in the country right now. You know what I'm saying? But in order for that to happen, I had to stop rapping for a little while and help him push his career to where it's at right now. So this is what this song is called. And this is what this is. It's called Had To, because this is what I had to do in order for my team to be successful. Let's go. I love